got all the makings of a great race here at California Speedway today. Beautiful weather and a great field of Nextel Cup cars as they head out onto the track for their two pace laps.
We're anticipating a record crowd today as fans have come here to see which of these drivers will hoist the Nextel Cup trophy.
Some great stories bookend both ends of this field. Tripp Murphy, the star of the season so far, will lead the field with the green flag from pole position. And then there's Maggie Payton, who'll start last. We'll see if she has what it takes behind the wheel and if Herbie has the goods under the hood. The pace car is off. The field comes down. The green flag is out, and we're underway here at California Speedway.
It looks like the 53 car got left in the dust.
There is a minimum speed you have to run. She better get going or else get black flag.
Come on, Herbie. We're not out of this yet.
Come on, Mags, go.
Maybe it's the rookie jitters or a mechanical problem with the car. Whatever it is, Maggie Payton's barely hanging on right now.
Okay, let's go get Dale.
Herbie's starting to gain some ground. Here's Payton drafting up to Dale Jarrett in the 88.
Wait a second. I don't think Herbie's drafting. I think he's literally attaching number 88.
That little car is riding my bumper.
Come on, Dale. Shake her off.
Hang on.
Come on, Maggie. Come on.
Here we go. Ready?
Maggie Payton just put a slingshot on Dale Jarrett to move past the 88 car.
Yes! Go, Max!
Definitely unorthodox, but it put her right back in the race.
I bet her granddad's smiling at that one.
Okay, we're back in it. Kevin, who's running first?
Tripp Scott Jr. by 2 lengths.
Pit stop for Team Payton, their best of the day. That's going to keep them in the hunt. Got a hungry pack chasing the leaders in this one. Tony Stewart, Jeff Gordon, Mike Bliss, all after the top spot.
And here comes Maggie Payton and Herbie moving up on the outside.
18 laps to go in what's shaping up to be one of the most surprising races in NASCAR history. Tripp Murphy in the number 82 is out in front. Question is, can he hold the lead in the final laps?
Here we come. Herbie, we gotta find an opening. Okay, we'll make a move on turn 3. They're boxing us in.
3 wide, just behind the leaders in turn 3. It's Labonte low, Payton in the middle. Oh, Payton takes a shot from point, and another one from Labonte. And now one from Casey Kane. Herbie is getting pounded in the middle of this pack.
I'm getting killed out here. I can't shake them.
Yes, you can. You can do this
next, Mark Plug.
Dad?
You just buckle down and you grit your teeth.
Come on, Magpie.
You're the next great Payton. It's time everybody out there knew it.
Thanks, Dad.
Look at that.
Now what? Any suggestions, Dad?
Gas it now. Gas it right now.
I've heard her running over the competition, but I've never seen a dart like that.
Uh-oh. We've got a new problem. Herbie's losing oil pressure fast.
Looks like the 53 is leaking oil on the track.
Guys, we're coming in.
Hi, Kevin. It's Sally. What the heck is going on with number 53?
Hey, Sally, did you drive here?
Meow. Why?
Here comes the caution flag.
Everyone will make a pit stop here for fuel and tires. Looks like Team Peyton may be out of the race with that oil leak.
What are you doing? That little stunt you pulled almost cost us the race.
Take care of the car. Let me do the drive.
Can I make two suggestions?
Not now, Larry!
It's not a perfect fit, but it's gonna have to hold.
How bad is it?
It might hold for five laps, might only hold for one. Either way, you gotta avoid being slammed around out there, all right?
Listen. You raced your heart out there today, Herbie. But if we keep going, that might be it for you. Forever. I'm sorry, I'd rather lose this race than lose you. Whoa! Oh! Are you sure?
I can't believe it! Maggie, Peyton, and Herbie are getting back on the track!
You know, for a car, you're not a very good listener. Okay, Herbie, let's finish this.
Where is she, Crash? The bug, where's the bug?
Focus on winning, Trip!
There's no question who the fans are pulling for. It's rookie driver Maggie Peyton in a car she calls Herbie.
Girl,
nice move. Now go get him, Maggie.
Peyton continues the incredible rally, passing him left, passing him right. Now up to second place behind Trip Murphy. Amazing.
Come on. Did you miss us?
This girl's really beginning to tick me off.
Two laps to go, and it's a two-car race. Trip Murphy and Maggie Peyton are going to settle this between them.
Go, Maggie.
All right!
We've got him now. On the outside. Go high, Herbie. Come on, Herbie. We're almost there.
Door to door off the corner as they start the final half lap contact. Murphy slams into the side of Peyton.
Max, don't push it.
Max, Herbie can't take it.
Forget about the bug and win the race.
You're going down, bug.
Trouble in turn four. Murphy into the wall and upside down.
Okay, Herbie, you ready? Keep it steady.
There's no place to go. Look out for the crash. Herbie. Herbie's on the fence. Herbie's on the fence. Maggie Peyton has won! Incredible!
Unbelievable! I've never seen anything like this in the history of NASCAR, not to mention the birth of the next great Peyton.
We did it.